Hi, this is Seamus. Yeah. Seamus came in here with quite a lot of pain on the right side. Was it the right shoulder?
Right shoulder, right knee, and right foot.
Yes, and we did a little bit of work on you. And how much better do you feel now?
I'd say I'm about 80% better than I was.
Right, okay. Have you pain anywhere now that you can feel?
Slight little niggle in my knee.
In your right knee.
But I don't. Yeah. It's only when I walk there.
Yeah, but and all this was perhaps the result of an accident? Or
an accident, fall, well. And a bit of wear and tear.
As well, yeah. Mm-hmm. There's also, as we discussed, Seamus, a little bit of an acidic problem with your tummy, as you're well aware of.
Yeah.
And I'm sure are you on medication?
I'm not on medication for that, but I have medication available to take, but I'm managing it, but I'm not managing it, you know what I mean?
Okay, so you're on a pain control?
Control, yeah.
Right, okay.
Yeah, mm-hmm. On a need-to-take basis, but really, it's affected my lifestyle, you know, sleep and movement and so on.
Yeah, yeah. I noticed, Seamus, when you walked in, you were limping.
I was, yeah.
Let's see you walk now.
Okay.
Let's see how you feel. You seem to be walking a lot better.
Yeah.
Now than you were when you came in.
There's no pain there when I walk.
Very good.
Excellent.
Yeah. Well, I'm sure you're surprised at all of that.
Yeah.
It's good that we can help in that way.
Yeah, that's good.
But looking at and examining your tongue, we just need to give you some herbs perhaps, or suggest some.
Yeah.
That will help you with your with the high acidity in your tongue.
Yeah, so that'd be great.
Or maybe you're on some medicine.
I take some homeopathic remedies. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, alternative medicine.
Okay. And have you taken Losac or Gaviscon or anything like that in the past?
I did take Gaviscon. Yeah.
All right. Okay. And did that help you?
It does. Yeah.
It does.
Yeah,
good. Keeps the acids. Under control. Okay, Seamus, we'll continue. And are you still pain-free?
I am, much better.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, long way past. Thanks for going over with us, and we appreciate it very much.
No problem, thank you.
God bless, and thank you.
Thank you.